one thing, all right? If it ain't freestyle music on, I don't want to hear it. Bensonhurst, Brooklyn, how you doing?
We'll be right back. almost got taken out right before the show. But I will say, now we, now we get to watch our favorite fucking movie all week. This is good. Everyone is having a good time, right? Like, everyone's in a good mood. Everybody's feeling good. Yeah, I'm fine. You know, we almost got a, like Blake said, we almost got taken out. So, can't help but feel like that was some sort of curse that's after me. So, I'm a little on edge. But, I mean, you know, what the fuck, what's this scenario? I got to come here, I got to have a fucking debris pole boy and fucking hurricane, so. This is a good way to go out, if you ask me. So, well, like I said, we're called Counterparts. I hope you guys, I hope you don't hate what we're doing. That would be horrible. But if you do, I'm so fucking sorry. I'll go back to college, I promise.
Yo, who was here the last couple times that we played Gas and Gasser? Hell fucking yeah. Well, thank you guys for fucking coming back. Support our band. Right now, give it up for all of our friends that fucking play tonight. You're the Knife, Section, and motherfucking Terror.
Now, I will say, I just love being in the city. Like, if you guys didn't show up, I'd be like, yeah, fuck, who cares? Who gives a shit? I get to go to fucking New Orleans, so I'm having a great time, and thank you for coming, but enough talking. If you don't fuck with us, just watch the fucking movie. And if you fuck with us, get up here and sing this with us.
Yeah.
however I want to say it.
Ooh, sad. Ooh, you gotta hit that. That's a blue girl clip of those stories.
What did you do?
I like this guy. Everybody give a round of applause for my friend right here. I'm glad you're having a good fucking time, man. We are too. I appreciate that shit so much.
Like I said before, this city fucking rocks. I love it. don't get me wrong. I mean, I'm glad that you guys showed up, or else we might not make any money. But, you know, if you didn't, I would be excelling. We narrowly avoided death today, you know what I mean? So
we straight up almost got fucked.
I love how I'm truly selling it as this crazy thing. Kenny
and Kyle almost got fucked up. Straight up.
The fender on a trailer got bent. We're fine. We were at a fucking Guitar Center. Next to a GameStop. It's not that big of a deal. But
it threw Kyle up in the air. You got airborne, right? Yeah. You got lifted up in the air.
Fuck, I'm glad to share the stage with someone who fights for the country, so she's kind of touched. But real quick, before we finish this thing out, everybody in the room, please put your hands together, make some noise, or stick to your guns. Let's go! So I've said it probably every night. We said thank you.
Well, yeah, of course.
But yeah, Terror fucking rocks. That's what I was getting at. This tour package fucking rocks. It's like, you know what I mean? Like, we're fortunate to be a part of Paranoia's and be able to be on the road with all these bands. This is great. You know what I mean? Like, it's rare that you do a tour and not only are you friends with everybody, but every band kicks fucking ass. So we're very, very happy to be here. This is great.
Yo, and Don't Buy Sanctions new fucking record. That shit kicks ass. One of my favorite records that's come out recently. It's so fucking sick.
Yeah, we got a couple more left if you guys give a shit. If you don't,